James Beard Foundation, our mantra is good food for good. Everything we do is in support of a better food system, one that is sustainable, equitable, and accessible to all. We really celebrate the partnership between the James Beard Foundation and Distinguished Vineyards for a number of years now. There's such great alignment of philosophy and ideology, with both parties wanting to be a force for good.
Distinguished Vineyards and Wine Partners has been a longtime partner of the James Beard Foundation Impact Programs, and we've decided to partner with them on our first wine partnership of this way, really because we are so aligned on our core values, and it's a great foundation to build upon. When we had the opportunity to consider launching a new brand, frankly, it was a bit of a no-brainer. The DOE brand is really an embodiment of what it means to be a catalyst for good as an entity. And during this really critical time in dealing with COVID, the partnership with DOE and the support from DOE as a brand is going to help the James Beard Foundation continue our work of realizing our Good Food for Good mission. The DOE wine brand has been crafted in consultation with chefs from our JBF Impact programs. It was really important to engage them in the tasting panel to get their feedback on what resonates with their consumers, so that the winemaker of DOE could really take that into consideration and craft a final product that was representative of what our community will be proud to stand behind.
Our food community will be really excited and compelled by DOE and this wonderful range of wines. Not only are they delicious and elegant and accessible, but they're also doing good in the world.
We're incredibly excited for DOE to make its way onto the market after having been crafted with the input from chefs and beverage professionals across our impact programs. I know the broader food and beverage industry is going to love, love, love this wine, and I can't wait to see it take off.